Hi there, Leo. I'm Astrogirl, and thanks so much for tuning in for your stars for the week, April 28 through May 4. The most interesting thing this week for you is that Venus, the goddess of love, is moving into Aries on Friday, Saturday. Now, Venus in Aries is going to be transiting your ninth house of higher education, long-distance travel, and, you know, spirituality and philosophy. For those of you involved in a long-distance romance, this is a time when you'll have to make some decisions. Not so easy. It's easier said than done because, you know, you get used to being in a long-distance relationship. And as much as you miss each other, when you see each other, it's fabulous because you're not together all the time. But then you want to be together all the time. So this could be the next couple of weeks could definitely be a turning point in that long-distance relationship. It's also a really good time for you to enroll in a part-time study and really feel as if you're getting somewhere work-wise. There's a new moon in Taurus, and that's going to be happening on Monday of this week, and that's going to be transiting your 10th house of career and, you know, social status. And for those of you who want to do better this year at work or get a new job or climb the ladder of corporate success, having a course or, you know, a degree under your name, under your belt, is a really good thing. And the time is right for you to be studying, for you to be asking for promotions overseas, for you to be traveling overseas for work, and to really be seen as indispensable. It's a time to be focused, and it's also a time to really enjoy the company and learn from the company of the people around you. Have a great week, Leo. It's great speaking to you. I do look forward to speaking to you again next week.